Hey YouTube, what is up? How is everybody doing today? I hope your days are going good and your lives are going even better than that. We are going to be jumping into a group band, whatever the fuck you want to call them, called Eskimo Callboy. It was recommended to me via this dude right here. If it sucks or if it's bad or whatever, or if it doesn't suit the channel, then totally his fault. I was talking with one of my Discord peoples and we was just chatting about which one I should do. He thinks I might like it because he knows like my music tastes outside of metal, so like he's kind of like, you might like it, you know, it might just be like a different kind of avenue for you. I'm like, okay, let's see. I don't know. I've got lyrics in case I want to analyze it. If I do, I don't know, because just from the like video cover it looks so weird, so it's gonna be interesting to say the very fucking least, man. Let's go into this. This is not what I was expecting. I don't know what I was expecting, but still. I do love the beat though. The beat's actually kind of fucking cool. So not what I was expecting. Yo, seriously, was that drummer fucking on the treadmill while he was drumming? The actual fuck, man. He's literally on the treadmill as he's drumming. Like, I have no fucking idea what this is, but we're gonna enjoy it. It sounds like a fucking 80s hair metal band in some ways, and then it's like got electronics built into it and it's got fucking everything. It's like so fucking weird at the same time. It's so awesome. It's directly down my alley of just weirdly fucked up goodness, if you know what I mean. Like, I've heard loads of people talk about them in like different groups and Discord groups that I've been in, and I'm just like, okay, whatever, we'll have a look maybe one day. Then when somebody literally asked for them, I was like, okay, you may as fucking well. And honestly, I'm so enjoying it, man. If you didn't know, I grew up on bands like Bloodstained Child and shit like that, so it's just one of those, they got like techno trancy bits built into their music type shit. So like I'm very much used to the electronics built into metal. It's like what I grew up on, which is what I love the most out of a lot of metal genres. And this is so down my avenue, it's crazy. And we're gonna go from the beginning because we need to hit that game. That angle is so crazy there. Like, I don't know, like, about, you know, in the 90s, I don't know how many of you were around then, depends how old you are, I guess, but, remember those really, really, really sexual fucking workout videos where, like, the instructor, like, wink at you and shit while they're working out. It's just, like, you know, using sex and flirtation to kind of sell shit. How old are you? A throwback. I'm a fucking trash man. Ooh. Oh, it's actually a breakdown. That's kind of awesome. The breakdown. This video is everything about the 80s and 90s I fucking love. Does he have a guitar on a fucking weight? The actual fuck, man. Oh shit, man. What I'm all about. You're serving God with a So the fuck is this even like? I heard somebody describe it as particle, as like a deathcore or like a metalcore, like built into fucking dancey trancey music or whatever. Like, let's just go with electronic music. I'd agree with that, man. It sounds like a fucking heavier Blood on the Dance Floor to me, like, you know, Blood on the Dance Floor with metal built into it. It's literally what it sounds like. It's like. Not what I was expecting, like, I wasn't expecting this. Like, I don't know what the fuck I was expecting from the video cover itself, but this is interesting. This is awesome, like, I never thought it would be down my alley, actually, to be fair. When I, like, when it first started playing, I was, like, a little bit, like, okay. And I was, like, actually, no, it sounds pretty good. I was, like, fuck it. And I wanted to go with the one that dude wanted me to do originally. I just needed to start with the one he wanted me to do, Hyper. I was like, fuck it, man. He said pump it first, so let's keep going, man. This is awesome. I might do some lyrical analysis at the end just because I can, but stuff. Let's go. I love that drum on a treadmill.
Pump it. And if you feel like your body's giving up, you're gonna kill the pain and you pump it harder. And if you feel like your pain is getting real, and make it heal or go, you fucking kill the bitch.
Oh fuck, that's a proper wait now. Yeah. He threw the weight through the fucking ceiling. Oh man, do you know who they remind me of there? Like, I don't know how many fitness YouTubers you guys watch, man, but, you know, Eric Bugenhawk and the Boogs, he's like a WWE wrestler right now. But, like, hold on, man, let me search this around. Give me one sec. So. Look just like him, man. Like, seriously, like, look at his face and his body and everything, man. It's just like that video. It has to be, right? Like, it has to be just like that. Like, it literally just reminds me of that YouTuber specifically. He's just so over the top. He's like a metalhead too, man. He listens to fucking deathcore and death metal and stuff, so it's even more perfect. It kind of just suits the whole thing, man. If there's a band that Eric needs to be in, it's fucking Eskimo Callboy. He'd be so fucking suited for it. It'd be so fucking awesome. This was awesome. I don't know if I'm gonna do some lyrical analysis. What are the lyrics even like, man? I didn't even read them before we started. I was gonna read them as we were going, but Is it just a pure fucking sexual meaning? Like, I want to feel it all day and night. You are the power of my life. I want to pump it better. Yeah, it's fucking just sexual lyrics. The whole fucking way through it, I think. So let's keep going. My workout, my delight. You're the power of my life. I want to pump it better. Yeah. I want to feel that burn in my testo bud. Like the anabolic Superman, you're never going to stop. You better suck it up before you suck it in. Activating motherfucking beast mode, everybody down. That is so fucking cheesy. I love it. Absolutely adore cheesy lyrics. Cheesy lyrics are like one of the greatest things in the world. Like, you know, that pure 80s, 90s cheese is what you need in your life sometimes, and it's just great. Just look at my glutes with a perfect butt. I am pumping like pro, and I never really stop. I push myself and I push you too. My body is a board. Look at me. Fuck you. Oh my days, man. That's so fucking awesome. Oh, that was worth just reading down the lyrics. There's no point in analysing them because it's just pure fucking cheese. I know it's a sexual double entendres and just like all of that crazy shit, man. But such a sick song. I enjoyed it. Thank you for the request, man. I might actually check some more from this guy's ones, which I want to see where they really go with it, man. And I saw that the charismatic voice has like has a reaction to this song specifically, which is another reason why I chose the song as well, man. But still, I hope you guys enjoyed, man. This was funny. It was awesome. I'm glad to get some comedy on the channel, like, you know, musical comedy type shit. Have a wonderful day, evening, or night, and I will catch you guys in the very next video. Until then, take it easy.